the end of the day, I think the problem is for Democrats going forward, though, they spent years trying to drive this president from office through impeachment. What was the opportunity cost of that? Are they only known before the voters in the fall as the party of outrage and contempt? They'll need more.